All right, here's how to search and find your own Facebook posts. So let me go ahead and share my screen and I will show you how to do it. So we are on Facebook, and what we're going to do is simply search for whatever you think you had written in the past that you're trying to find. So for example, I remember that I've talked a lot about authentic marketing. So I'm going to go ahead and type in authentic marketing and I'm going to press enter. You can either press enter or you can click on see all results, okay? So I'm just going to click see all results. And then what you're going to find is on the left-hand side, you can look at posts from anyone or from you, your friends, your groups and pages, public, or you can choose a source. So I'm just going to make it simple for now and click on you, which means any posts from me, my Facebook profile, my personal page, that has the term authentic marketing in it. And you can see there's a list of them here. And for any of them, I can simply click on it and there's my post, okay? Now, let's say I wanna find the most recent ones. Well, there is a bubble here that says most recent. So I'm gonna click on that. And that brings me to the very recent posts of mine that have the phrase authentic marketing, including the posts that I put into my own Facebook groups or other, groups that I'm part of. Okay, so this is, for example, a post within a group, and this is a post that is just simply on my Facebook profile. And this is a post within another group that's also a video. So that's how you find posts from, and by the way, you can also scroll down and click on, let's say I wanted to find an old post from 2 years ago, let's say. You could choose a date to go even older, but I'll just say from 2 years ago, click 2018 bubble, and now I'm seeing just my posts from 2018 that has the phrase authentic marketing in it, including posts in my own groups, or, if I keep scrolling down, it'll be posts from, just on my own profile. Now, what about finding posts from your business page? Okay, so let me try, well, I can use the same keyword, or actually I'm gonna try another keyword just because social media caring. Okay, press enter. And then I'm going to click on choose a source. So that's the key thing. Click on choose a source and then type in the name of your business page. In this case, my business page is also my name. You can also, it's funny thing, you can actually type in anybody's page. So you can even search for my posts on any topic. So that's kind of powerful too. But once you find the post that you want to find, the page that you want to find the post from, click on that page. And now I'm seeing posts from my business page that has the term social media caring in it. Or they're going to sometimes give you posts that are kind of relevant. It has the word social media here, as you can see, social media caring. And again, if you want to sort by the most recent, you can click on this most recent sort, and that brings you there. Or if you want to find posts from a particular year or date, you can go and scroll down there. So I hope this helps, and go and give it a try on Facebook. Look for any topic that you're interested in, and look for pages that you trust their information, and this is how you can quickly do some research on Facebook. I hope this helps.